43-year-old man is dead after Texas DPS says he lost control of the semi-truck and trailer last week. This crash happening on April 13th overnight on I-10, 4 miles from Sierra Blanca. DPS says Kiro Grabregers from Forney, Texas, lost control of his semi-truck, hit a guardrail and traffic sign, and the truck caught fire. The trailer then came loose and ended up on its side. The driver was pronounced dead at the scene.